The village of Kanpur was established by Raja Kant Dev of the Kanpuria in 1207. The name was later changed to Kanpur. The first woolen mill of India, commonly known as the Lal Imli, meaning red tamarind, was established here. It was established in 1876 by Alexander MacRobert of the British India Corporation. The city is also widely regarded as the leather city of the world and is predominantly nicknamed as the Manchester of the East for its textile industries.